Montana. Big sky country. The treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Fans, we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together.
Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
Ow!
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Hey, Rookie. Rookie. Wasting your time. There's no signal out here. Crossing over the henbane now. How much longer?
Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White horse to dispatch, over.
Go ahead, Earl.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. You still planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. If you get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggies wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggies?
Project at Eden's Gate. PEG. Peggies is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. Yeah, they're looking for a fight.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below. Oh, my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
We're going in.
Set her down.
Right, roger that.
Dispatch, you still there?
Yes, go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes, send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go! in the church. Stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Rook, I mean, stay loose, huh?
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Isaac. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
No sense.
Keep doing it. We don't want any of your business.
We do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom. Take our faith? We will not let them.
Sheriff,
just
come on.
Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon. Hold on and don't stand down. Stand down.
Put your guns down.
Everyone calm down.
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Let's go.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshal, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Back up. What are you doing? Everyone, keep back.
Rookie, keep up.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
Hey, step down.
Go!
Just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
No one is coming to save you.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I am still here with you. The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. And we will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. These, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth. Begin the rebate!
We gotta get out of here.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right, here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
Dynamite.
plane?
Don't you tell me they have fucking air support!
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
They won't take us alive.
Please respond if you can hear me. Over. Anyone hearing me? If it's stuck. Come in.
Dutch, you there? This is Ray Ray. What the hell is going on? We've heard a miss of gunshots, and I swore that weren't thunder earlier, but a couple of explosions. Boomer's all riled up and won't settle down. Is this more of them Peggy's bullshit? How much are we gonna stand for? Anyway, call me back when you can, and take care of yourself.
One, two, one, two.
One, two, one, two. This is Dutch. Anybody? Anybody copy? I say again, this is Dutch. Jerome, anyone? There, over. I say again, this is Dutch. Eli, Mary, Jerome, anyone there? Over.
Good, you found something that fits. I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive, for now. Seems they've been split up, each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it, I get it. I got friends that've been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next.
There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
Resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate. I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
Thank you. Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear of air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these Peggies are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods, calling out like they're looking for someone. I don't know if they're involved, but they seem pretty crusty and... Holy hell! A pickup just drove by like nobody's business, and the Peggies in the back were all carrying rifles and shotguns. I'm gonna... Holy shit!
Thank you so much, miss. These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. You should have some good gear squirreled away.
Shit. Kid, I just saw the cult grab a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor. Thank you. Martian, you may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. So just grab them up and get crafting.
Get back in the fight.
Thank you, Deputy. Hey, this could be fun.
You're a godsend. I'm going after that cult twice as...
Hey, Deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
I know how
seriously. Thank you.
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Over there.
Thinking. Someone's watching over me. Beat them, join them. I feel sorry for those who went down that road. They're just scared. Scared ever since the seeds popped up. Getting a better angle.
Hey, Peggy's over there.
Quick! On you!
impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Hey, Lance. I'm not sure what to advise. The Seeds don't have any claim to the property. The station is built on federal land, after all. But if their people are traipsing around the area and, what did you say, taking measurements and such? Anyway,
gotta make the best of what
those folks from Eden's Gate could potentially be charged with trespassing.
We're damn good at
it. I know they're kind of weird and unsociable, but I think if you give them a harsh word and a hard stare, they'll back off. I mean, how dangerous are these nutjobs gonna be?
I don't believe in luck, but holy shit, I should be dead.
Maybe we brought this on ourselves.
Today feels good.
Thinking, and no, I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there. To the Holland Valley. John Seeds just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
Fall's End has fallen to the Peggy's. If you can hear me and you can help, we really need you. Mary May out.
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight, shouldn't be much longer.
Sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yes!
Yes. I am a sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going. Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started. The lumber mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Fall's End to the west. Now, it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Fall's End.
Fall's End has fallen to the page.
I saw Merle driving towards the trailer park right before the cult rolled up. Knowing him, he's looking for a fight. I hope he's got people.
You're one of them, aren't you?
I just saw Merle driving towards the trailer park right before the cult rolled up. Knowing him, he's looking for a fight. I hope he's got people to help him.
Godspeed, deputy.
Who's that?
Run! Run for your life!
Y'all answered my prayers. God bless Mary May. She's the only one with the balls to fight back against John.
Thank you.
Liberating that place, Deputy. I told told you there's plenty of folks willing to fight Eden's Gate. They just need a leader. And I think they finally found one. The more you take from the cult, the more people will be willing to help you fight back. Dutch out.
If you see a Peggy, please shoot him in the face.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me.
I got some big pests to take care of. I need an exterminator.
Doug? Debbie? It's your attorney. Listen, I don't know where this John C. guy went to law school, but he's got us. He got you coming and going. At this rate, if you don't sell the orchard to John Seed, you're gonna be out in your ass. This way you're gonna keep your dignity, you know? I know it's a bitter pill to swallow, and it's gonna feel like a loss. A theft, even. But at this point, with this guy, maybe you should just play it safe. Sorry again. And you'll get my bill in the mail.
You got a gun? Good.
Got a job for you.
My cousin makes knife handles from elk antlers. Solid stuff. I heard we lost Ray Ray's pumpkin farm. Everyone's dead, except for the dog. Poor thing's getting tortured by the cult. Somebody's got to teach those bastards a lesson.
I got some big pests.
Keep doing what you just got yourself a new shadow.
I need an exterminator. Nice work getting rid of those cultists. Might be you could help me with something else. All this ripe fruit is attracting bears. Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer. These bears got into some of that bliss crap the cult has stored out back. It's making them act all crazy. It's too dangerous to catch them. We gotta put them down.
Once this is all over and done with, I'm gonna come back here and get happy for a few.
What in the hell?
Smart thinking. Nice find.
I'd worry about getting marked.
playing by the rules. Someone is taking from us. Stealing what rightfully belongs to the father. They are a murderer and a coward. But God sees them. And God will guide us to them. They will be found, then they will be punished. This is the will of the Father.
Sometimes you just want something to happen, then it happens, and you wish it hadn't.
Word is, John Seed's got your partner. One of our patrols tried warning some out-of-towner about Eden's Gate, but the guy apparently blew him off. Said he'd survived pirates and bloodthirsty dictators, so no cult was gonna have him shaking in his boots.
for you, cowboy!
Is gonna save me.
Come on, Resistance.
Stroking Jesus.
Every one of us.
Come on, Resistance.
Somebody! Get help!
No one can help you when someone's been stealing supplies from Eden's Gate out by that awful bridge. Cult can't find the thief, but I reckon they're hiding right under their nose.
Ah, hell!
I'm praying for you.
Starting to see my life flash in front of me. The cults owned the rail yard for as long as I can remember. I don't know what they were doing with all that metal before, but now I hear they're making cages and all kind of shit. What the fuck?
I'm with you 100%.
Dobbs Dumps was getting renovated when the cult forced it to close. Owner wasn't too happy about it. Heard he made a deal with the local resistance to store some supplies in there. It's honestly a bit of a death trap, so I'd be careful while you're there.
One of the resistance barricaded themselves inside the irrigation reservoir. The cult's taking shots at them from across the water. I hope they're okay. You gotta kill the father.
Good God! There's nothing wrong! I'll get you! No! He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain. For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
Just seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town has been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. The pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Ooh. Barry will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
You're doing a hell of a job, kid. But Eden's Gate isn't just gonna sit around with their thumbs up their butts. We push, they push back harder. John's gonna send out birds to try and spot you from the air, and armed convoys to intercept you on the road. You keep your head on a swivel.
Together. You're no use to anyone being a bag of nerves. Breathe.
Foss End is the heart of this whole valley. Liberating that place will go a long way in building a resistance against the cult. I've known Nary and Jerome for a long time. They're good, honest folk, and they won't let you down.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
Hey, Deputy. All the work you've been doing means the Resistance has been able to stock up on new supplies. Check out the shop if you get a chance.
You gotta try this. Best game ever.
Oh, my God, I can't wait to eat at the Spread Eagle again.